Welcome to Cinemagna. In today's video, we will showcase behind-the-scenes interviews of the 2023 biographical thriller film, Oppenheimer, a film written, produced, and directed by Christopher Nolan. This video contains interviews of Christopher Nolan, Cillian Murphy, Emily Blunt, Matt Damon, and Robert Downey Jr. Without much further ado, please enjoy Oppenheimer movie interviews.
I've been interested in the story of J. Robert Oppenheimer for some time. I really got hooked by that moment where the people working on the Manhattan Project realized that when they detonated the very first atomic device, there was a small but quantifiable possibility, just a slight chance, that in doing so they would set fire to the atmosphere and destroy the entire world. And yet they went ahead and pushed that button. And I wanted to take the audience into that room and be there for those kind of momentous decisions, because Oppenheimer, through becoming, as he's termed, the father of the atomic bomb, he's one of the most important people in human history. Oppenheimer's story is as big and dramatic a story as I know of, and so I wanted to put it on the biggest screens possible and get it out there to as many people as possible. His story affects all of us. His actions, for better or for worse, have defined the world we continue to live in. And so getting his story out there on the biggest screens possible to the widest audience, that was really the ambition for the project. At the center of Oppenheimer is Cillian Murphy's performance as Robert Oppenheimer. I worked with Cillian for years, but I never had the chance to have him as the lead of one of my projects. So I was very excited to be able to call him up and say, you know, this is the one, this is where you get to carry the audience through a story, and it's very much a question of carrying the audience, because I really wanted Oppenheimer's story to be told subjectively. I really wanted to bring the audience into his experience and experience events as he did. There's an extraordinary cast around him. The film is a combination of a great central performance, but also this incredible ensemble cast of Robert Downey Jr., Matt Damon, Emily Blunt, Florence Pugh, and many, many more, really trying to bring to life the real historical people who contributed to this amazing story that Oppenheimer was the center of, but was very much a sprawling, you know, team effort in the Manhattan Project, and then the global ramifications of everything that happened at Los Alamos. We needed this amazing cast to get these momentous events across. Oppenheimer's story is very exciting. It's a little strange to use a word like entertainment, you know, when it comes to something as serious as nuclear weapons, which is what the film is dealing with. But I think cinema has always had the potential to draw people into an experience and give them this extraordinarily dramatic tale, following and seeing through Oppenheimer's eyes all of the crazy paradoxical situations that he was involved with. We want the audience to have a very, very engaged, exciting experience watching the film, and hopefully on the biggest screen possible.
Make sure to like and comment on the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell to be notified when new videos are released.